job, Simon.
This better have worked. I'm not going down there again.
Let's load up that chip. There should be a list of people. See if there's anyone who could know a security cipher. No, won't work. We need someone from Theta Security Group. That one won't work either. Look for security people at Kronstedt or Strohmeyer. No, I don't think so. Strohmeyer recruited people from the evacuated sites. They should also know the cipher, if you can find one of them. Okay, try actually reading the info and then pick one. Very promising. I'll just load him up and get the simulator going. There we are.
What are we doing exactly?
We're gonna have a talk with Mr. Wan. Use the computer to activate the simulation.
That wasn't so bad. Strohmeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Mr. Wan.
Chun? What happened to you? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
Don't worry, Mr. Wan. It'll all get better.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Mr. Wan, I need you to stay calm.
No. Well, why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
Did we just bring that guy to life? I mean, he's a perfect scan, meant for the Ark. He's the real deal. And we turned him off. Took it all away again.
I really thought that was gonna work. Maybe we can try again.
That wasn't so bad. Strohmeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What? How did I get here?
Welcome back, Mr. Wan.
Dr. Chun, is that you? What happened? What is this place?
Everything's fine. Theta needs your help. We need the new security cipher.
Dr. Chun? I hear your voice, but there's no one here. There's no one here! It's empty. It's too empty. There's something really wrong with this place. It's not real. This isn't real. I have to get out of here!
Do we need to turn it off? Can we just keep him alive until we've got the cipher?
The longer he's exposed to the computer model, the more he'll get hung up on it.
So, what's wrong with letting him settle in a little?
It would